let's review first again all of the chords before we do this exercise. Okay. Let's review the major first. Alright. Okay, can you do the major chords? C, D, E, G, and A. Just one strum each. Let's review real quick. Good. About A. All right, G again. Okay. All right, let's review D minor. E minor. All right, let's skip B7. Let's go to A minor. All right, now let's go to seventh chord. So let's try to memorize it, okay? Let's skip C7. Let's do D minor 7. Good. How about E7? All right, great. G7. All right, A7. Good. Next, minor 7. Alright. So here are the minor 7 chords. Let's try to play from major, minor, and then A minor 7. Ah, again. 4 sets. Major, A major, okay. And then A minor, and then A7, and then A minor 7. This one. Alright, so 4 sets each. Alright, so let's start with A major. Major, major. A major. It's not here. A major.
Oh, wait.
Major, major. It's not here. Do you still remember? A major.
Oh.
Good. And then A minor. Good. And then A7. Do you remember A7? Where's A7? This one, it's like A major, but you, yeah, no middle note. You remove the middle note here. Here is, yes, all right, good. Now A minor 7, it's like A minor, but you also remove the middle note. A minor 7, good. That. Okay, let's do it one more time from major, A major, A major again.
Okay.
Good. A minor. A7. A7. It's like A major, but you remove the middle note, middle finger. Okay. And then A minor 7. Alright, good. Alright, now let's go to D. So let's start again from major. D major. Good. About D7. It's like inverted D. Very good. How about D minor? D. What's that? D minor 7. Good. All right. So let's go back. Let's go now to E. Let's do E major first. E major. Huh? E major. E major. Not this one. All right. Good. How about E major 7, not this one. E major 7. You remove again the middle note of E major to make it E major 7. Alright, good. Now let's go to E minor. E minor. E minor. Forgot. You forgot?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah, okay. So E minor, just here. Only two, I think this is the easiest, okay?
Oh.
Easiest to remember. There you go. So that's E minor. Good. Now let's learn E minor 7. Okay. Hold on. Okay. So there are two ways to do E minor 7. I think this is better. Because this is E minor, and then you add your pinky here that to make it E minor 7. There. Fourth. Okay, so try to memorize E minor 7. It's like E minor, but you add your pinky on the 4th fret. Alright, okay, good. Okay, so now let's try to do page 39. Alright, so you know already G7 and D minor. Okay, so let's take a look at the notes. Tied, so it's the ta da ta da ta, but this one is silent. Ta ta da da ta, ta ta da da ta, ta ta da da ta, and don't forget to do the repeat sign. Right? Okay, let's do number one. Ready? And. D minor. Can I hear your D minor? Alright, and then. Okay, good. One more. Continue. Okay, now let's make it slower but continuously, especially when you do the repeat sign. After the repeat sign, I want you to keep your tempo, your rhythm. Okay, all right, let's try one more time. Slowly but steady rhythm. Okay, ready? Okay, you add additional strum there. Okay, good, good. Number two. So it's da 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 da. And repeat. Okay, very good. Now let's go to number three. Do you still remember D minor 7? It's like a small bar line.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, alright. So let's take a look at the rhythm. Ta da ta da da ta. Ta da ta da da ta. Ta da ta da da ta. A minor, D minor 7, G7. Okay, let's try your turn. Now let's practice from A minor to D minor. A, and then move your finger one. No, you just flat it from A minor, right? You flat your finger one. Yeah. A, finger one. Okay. Good. Now from D minor 7 to G7. Okay, let's do one more time the third line. Okay, but we do the repeat again. Okay, one last time and then we move on to the last three. Okay, we still have three more. All right. Okay, third line one more time. Ready? Thank you. Alright, good. Next. You still remember A minor 7? It's like A minor, but you remove the middle note. Okay, how about E minor 7? You still remember? So it's E minor, but you add. One, you add your pinky. So this is E minor, and then you add your pinky to become E minor 7. Okay, you try. Okay, is that easy or maybe this the other one? I think this one is easier. Can you try this one? The first. Yeah, I think that's. Yeah. Which one? Oh, which one's easier?
The one with 1, 3, and 4.
This one.
Mhm.
Okay. All right. You can do this one. All right. Good. Okay. So let's do number 4. So it's ta da da. Ta da da 1, 2. Good. Okay, good. Number 5, easy. Ta ta da ta da ta da ta da da ta da ta ta da da ta da. Okay. All right. Let's try number 5. Good. Next. Number 6. Okay. Easy. Ta, ta, da, ta, da. Ta, da, ta, da, ta. Ta, da, ta, da, ta, da. Okay. Six. Up, oh, you have like a ta, ta da ta, ta da ta. Okay, ta is rest. Ta. Ta da ta, ta da ta. Okay. Ta da ta. Good. Alright, okay, one more time from G and then continue until repeat. Okay, one more time from here. Okay. Eh? Ta da, ta da, ta da. Okay, one more time. Good, repeat. Okay, you can tap your quarter rest. So it's ta da ta, ta da ta. Okay, ta da ta, ta da. Okay, okay, try that again from here. Good, continue. Repeat one last time. Good. Very good. Okay. Yes, yes. All right. Good. All right. So we're done with the chords. Now let's review some notes. Okay. Let's review your notes again. Do you still remember the notes on your strings? First string. What are the notes on your first string?
Mi, fa, sol.
Good. Second.
Ti, do, re.
Good. Third.
La. Oh no. La.
And then.
Sol.
Sol. Yes. Sol and la. Okay. Sol, la. Okay. Next. Fourth string.
Fa.
Okay, fa. What's next? What's under fa? What's before
me?
Fa?
Mi.
So, yeah.
Yeah.
So where's mi? On your guitar? No. Where's mi?
Wait.
Good, and then open string is what's under mi?
Re.
Re. Okay, one more time. Re, mi, fa. Good, and then sol, la, ti, do, re, mi, fa, sol. Can you start from re again? Good. Now let's review the fifth string. What are the notes on the fifth string? Three notes also.
Do.
Huh?
Ti. Uh-huh. La. Ti.
Again. La.
Do.
Do.
Ti. And then la. Oh no.
Again? No. Where's the?
Do. Oh no. This do.
Do.
Ti.
Ti. And then?
La.
La. Good. And then first, sixth string?
Mi, mi, fa, sol.
Alright, good. Alright. Okay, I'm going to share my screen. So let's apply those notes. We've done this before. We just need to practice reading notes again. It's easy because it's just G clef, right? Okay, this one. Okay, let's do the first line. Can you read it first for me, the notes? Yeah, make it bigger.
Sol.
Sol. What's this?
Do.
Do, and then?
Re.
Re.
Mi. Pa. So. Do.
Do and do.
Do, yeah.
All right, good. Okay. So can we try to play these two measures? Sol, where's sol? Next. Again, so do, where's do? Is that do? So remember do? It's like when you play chord C. Continue, scale, going to sol. Very good. One more time, one last time. Don't skip. One more time. Scale. Alright, very good. Now, can you read again for me these two boxes? Just read.
La.
La. Where is La on your guitar? Huh? Is that La? I think that's Sol. Where's La? Huh?
Wait.
Okay. All right, that's La. Okay. What's next note?
Fa.
Fa, and then scale. Read Fa.
So.
Sol.
La.
La.
Ti.
Ti.
Do.
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 Do and
Do.
do. All right, good. Now let's try to play on your guitar. T, where's T? Open. Good. Again, I get lost more time from here. Scale Fa going to Do. Oh, where's Fa?
Wait.
Good. Scale going up. Where's T? good, and then do. Okay, can I hear your second string open? So that's low. Second string. That's too high. This is B. Okay, all right. Can you repeat the third measure? La. Fa, sol, la, ti, do. Okay, not. Okay, can you now role play for this one for me? Fa, sol, la, ti, do, do, do. Fa. Good. Very good. Alright. Nice, nice, nice. Okay. Now, can we try again to play the whole first line? So it's sol and then do. Where are you?
Wait.
Oh, can you play from here? Can you play from here? There, good. 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 Next. Good. Good. So we're done with the first line. Okay. So we will continue next week to read, practice read notes. Okay. So we will do next time number two, second line. Alright. So I want you to memorize the notes on your guitar. Okay. So you don't need to. So it will be easy for you. Okay. You don't need to think which string, and then you're reading notes again. So there's so many things happening in your brain. Okay, so I want you to memorize the notes on your guitar. Okay?
Okay.
Right, each string. Right? Okay, good. So we will continue this one next week. Let's just write it down. Okay, good. Alright, let's review your canon. What canon are we using? Oh, alright, hold on. Do you remember this one? Do you remember this one?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, alright. So slowly first, ready and
wait.
Slowly. Good. Alright, okay, now let's clean this second line. So remember, this is a half note. There's no rest, there's no silence. Okay, don't cut the sound. Okay, I want you to just play the whole value of the notes. Can you repeat that for me? Done. Ready? Alright, that's better. Alright, now let's go to the third line. Bum, bum. Good. So this is just good. One more time. Can you repeat these two boxes for me, two measures for me? Repeat this one. Okay, let's clean this part. Let's do it one more time, please. One more time. On the top. Good. Position. Good. Done. All right, good. All right, good, good, good. Hey, where are you? Last line. Okay. let's clean each measure. Okay, let's do the first measure. This one?
Yeah, you did that one. Wait.
Good. And last part. Good. Can you use your fingers 1, 2, 3, and 4 instead? No thumb? Good. Okay, better. One last. One more time, this one. Okay. Alright, 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 alright. Okay. Let's go on to the next song first. So last time we did this one, but it's a different version. So now we're going to do upper level version. Here. Last time we did the easy version.
You're glitching.
It's supposed to be easy too, but more on notes. Still? Is it okay now?
Right.
Oh, I think my internet is getting slow.
Alright, let me try to...
You're logging. Alright, okay, good. So this one is for Elise again. Okay, so let's try to read the first line. It's just 4th fret, right? Open 4th fret. Sweet breath. What is this? What note is this?
Re?
Re sharp. Okay, so where is re sharp on your guitar? So remember, you go 2 high re and then 1 fret up to make it sharp. Where is re sharp? Good. All right. Now, so let's read mi, re, mi, re, mi. Can you try to play that? Mi, re sharp, mi, re sharp, mi. Good. And then? Can you try to tune your guitar first? Let's tune our guitars. Even my guitar as well. Let me know when you're done, okay?
Together.
All right, okay. So now, if you can see, there's some numbers here, right? So don't get confused. These are not fret numbers. These are finger numbers. Hey, you still there? You froze.
There.
All right, okay. So as I say, as I was saying, don't get confused of these numbers. They are just finger numbers. Okay, they're not fret numbers, right? Okay, okay, so let's do this one more time. Mi, re sharp, mi, re sharp, mi. Can you play that part? And then, ti, re, do. Good, and then, this is la and la. First la, second fret.
Wait.
Together with sol and la. First la. Good. And then your bass is? What's your bass? Where's the lola? Lola. Fifth string. Open fifth string. There you go. You remember the again from the start.
Hey.
Oh, sharp. Okay. T. Do. Huh? Eh. What? T. This is T. Open. And then. Good. try one last time, please, again, from the start. Okay, sharp. Hey. There you go. Good, good, good. So now you know the first part. Let's continue. What note is this? Mi?
Mi.
So where's mi on your guitar? Middle mi. And then la. Oh, you froze again. Hello?
Okay, there.
Okay. Alright, again. This box. Mi, la, mi. Oh, you froze. Can you play for me? Mi, la, mi. Good, one more time. Good, and then T and lowest note, mi. Open. Good, now can you repeat from mi, la, mi? Mi, la, mi, dun. This one. Good. One more time. Mi la mi pam. One last. Good. Next pattern. Mi so sharp T. So you go back to mi, middle mi, and then sol sharp, instead of first fret.
Oh,
what's that? Middle sol sharp. Where are you? Third string, is that third string? Let's play one by one. Oh, you're muted. Okay, alright. So, you know middle mi, right? Now, can you play for me sol sharp? Or sol sharp? Usually sol is open third fret, open third string. Good, and then here. Sol sharp. Where is sol sharp? On your guitar. Good. Huh? That's la. That's la. One fret down from la.
Great.
Down, one fret, first fret. Sol sharp is first fret, third string. And good. Okay, and the next is T, open, second string. Good, and then Do and La, open.
Wait.
Your bass is la opens, 5th fret. This one, la, where's la? Open, right? Open, 5th fret. Good. And now, can you play together with do? Good. Now, can we play these two measures? Mi, sol, sharp. Okay, so Nathan, I want you to again remind you to memorize all the notes on your strings, okay? So I'll see you again next week, okay? All right,
okay.
All right, bye bye.
Okay, thank you. Bye.